And remember that Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala encouraging all the youth, encouraging everyone to get married and fulfill his desire in halal way. And even it has a responsibility and difficulties, but it has so much rewards in it. And my advice to all women and sisters and girls that one of the highest level of occupation and the highest work to be a housewife, one of very high level and rank of work in Islam, it's enough that you bring children to the earth to be successful children, to bring a believers and breeding a human being, where those people, they will say La ilaha illallah, and they learn the Quran, and your family and descendants, even you die, your children continue praying to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Those, the one they try to brainwash the girls, don't marry, stay single all your life, then you die. Even you are a good believer, when the time you die finish, there is no continuation of your dynasty. There is no continuation of people will continue making dua to you. But if you get married in halal way and have a children and teach them the oneness of Allah and tawheed and ikhlas and doing good deeds, those children, even you die, they will carry the reward to you. As the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned, إِذَا مَاتَ ابْنُ آدَمْ إِنْقَطَعَ عَمَلُهُ إِلَّا مِنْ ثَلَاثٍ وَلَدٍ صَالِحٍ يَدْعُ لَهُ. That if the son of Adam die, his deeds will be stopped except three options or three ways. One of them, that a pious child, he continue doing dua to Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So my beloved brothers and sisters, remember that every man must fulfill his desire with women, not in the same gender. And this is one of the big sin. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala save you and save all our Muslims and believers around the world from this filthy, disgusting, wal'iyadhu billah, ideology. And that ideology, they try to spread around to stop the human breeding. As they say, the earth has too many people. The earth, not enough food for all human beings. As they pretending they are God, they make decision to human being. We have to stop, multiply, where the risk is from Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So they trying to reduce the human being by putting an ideas in the mind of the children. You don't have to marry same gender, you don't have to marry a man, woman, but same gender is very nice things. Man marry the man, and they add something more disgusting, woman marry the woman, wal'iyadhu billah, and they make confusion in the mind of the human being, in the mind of the children, and they try, wal'iyadhu billah, facilitate all the haram to fulfill their desire in haram way, and stopping beautiful things, family. And in Islam, family is very high, sacred, and very important, and Allah put so many rules to protect the family, and the family can be success until they have a successful children. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala save us and protect us. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين. اللهم أصلح أسرنا، أصلح بناتنا، أصلح أولادنا، أصلح ذرياتنا، أعذنا من الشيطان الرجيم، أعذنا من مضلات الفتن ما ظهر منها.